Hello and welcome back for Operation Irksome Wench. We are taking out Dr. Tam, Nordy, Cinder, Neo, the Mountain, Autumn, Wukong, and Ublek. It has been a while since I last played this. I wanted to take a break after the patch came out to avoid any terrible game-breaking issues. Just gonna head out. Hopefully, I haven't forgotten too much about what was going on. But, I mean, worst case, I'll make a few stupid mistakes early on.
Sky Ranger deployed.
I mean, who doesn't love stupid mistakes? Also, I was looking over, most of my units are getting pretty powerful. I think it's about time to start getting all the plot missions out of the way and just make a beeline for the end game.
To the Advent network from this region. We have to take advantage of every opportunity to disrupt the aliens' progress on their latest operation. So we're moving in to destroy the relay before they complete the transfer. Don't leave any hostiles standing.
But I can worry about that after this mission, after I figure out what I've been doing again. Because I'm pretty sure I have all the stuff researched that I want. Just need to finish all the Shadow Chamber stuff and head out. Where are my units?
Metis 1-5, the communications relay is up ahead. Move in and destroy the target.
Okay. They all showed up eventually, just took them some time. And we got a sneak peek of the clusterfuck that is over here. So, that'll be fun. I guess let's have our grenadiers move in. I want them to be somewhat up close. Let's bring the mountain over this way.
Go to Comet.
Neo should probably head on up top.
Running.
The doctor is my scout. He should be up front.
10-4.
We're gonna put our sniper up in high ground. What's this? Oh. Dead shot. Oh. I finally found some enemies. Not a particularly dangerous group, though. You know what? Actually, Sun has Killzone as well. Let's bring him to high ground. I'm gonna engage this group. I want Ublek up close, and we'll bring Cinder back around. I'm kind of surprised just the one group. There's like 20 some enemies on this map, and I'm getting pretty close to the objective. Yeah, I don't expect this to stay just one group. It's gotta be more, like, right here. And I hear big things somewhere. Alright, let's start with you, then.
Heading there now.
No, it actually appears to be just one group. Wow.
Time to motor.
Kind of disappointing, actually.
Allá voy.
Well, then I guess we just get people moved around and... yeah, that'll be it. I'll engage on next turn.
Rolling out.
Seth can keep scouting over this way, though. Well.
We've got a hostile squad here.
Yeah. Another basic squad. Is the increased enemy squad size not working correctly? These seem like small pods.
Moving to Overwatch.
Yeah, should be fine here for now.
Covering now.
Scanning.
I'm on it. Roger.
Wait, turn. I probably could have taken that group out with what I had left, but it didn't seem worth risking. There was no purpose. Is he not in cover? He's not in cover. I misjudged that. Well, shit. Not what I intended to do. But it all went, you know, moderately.
I definitely got that one.
Hey.
Taking heavy fire.
Nice. Yeah, this didn't quite go how I expected. I thought there was some half cover in front of the good doctor over there.
That's it.
It's fine. I'll make it all work. Right, this side over here. Need to get some work done. But I think Neo and the doctor can handle it. I keep calling the doctor, I've totally forgotten his actual name. Damn it. Did he dodge?
Maybe a flesh wound?
Yeah, shit. Simon.
If you say so.
Simon was his name. And not dodging this. I'm not too concerned about a shield bearer. I guess you've got some shots. Some decent shots, actually. You could feasibly take out the shield bearer. Plus 8 damage from a crit? Seriously? That's absurd. That's gotta be a Deadeye thing, right? Yeah. You know what? I'm going for that. It's my best chance of taking out the shield bearer. Ah, not quite.
Went off the armor.
Alright, that's fine, that's fine. It can all still work. Alright, Sun can take a free pistol shot. You know what, let's just actually blow up some cover here. You are actually built out as a gunner, aren't you? Yeah. I vaguely recall doing that. Let's have you blow stuff up. This is gonna make the approach kinda hard though. I'm blowing up all of my cover. Yeah, there we go. Alright. Oop, shit. Don't wanna do that. Alright. Get a sectoid here and take a real shot on the Archon.
By the numbers.
Good hit, good hit. Okay, bad hit, you missed, and that was stock damage. Apparently that does not end my turn. Alright, because he can fire his cannon without ending his turn, can't he? So what did he even have? Biggest booms, auto targeting. Why does he not end my turn? You know what? Doesn't matter. Just take my shot. Should have had him shoot first. I'm not entirely certain what an Archon Executioner does, but I'm willing to bet it's not good. Alright. And Ublek can finish this off,
okay,
no problem.
Okay.
Strafing shot for a lot of damage. I think it's really built out for just huge damage output.
I think I got a piece.
I think actually maybe reloading and taking a real shot instead of a strafing shot's a better idea.
Let's do this.
Just need a hit here. Okay, apparently I didn't just need a hit because he keeps dodging everything.
Barely registered.
All right, back up. Fine, fine. This is what Cinder's here for. 90% chance. I can trust in that. I thought that missed. It looks like it went beside him. He dodged everything. That guy was a real dick. Just gonna end the turn. I don't want to move him anywhere. I suspect that shield bearer is going to run. No, he's gonna try shooting at me. And succeed. Ow! That was quite the hit. That's not cool, man. Not great hit chances. Don't really want to rush in stupidly. That's not terrible. But let's just toss out a battle scatter and see what we're working with over here. Maybe running in is not such a bad idea. I can get in without triggering that. No, I will trigger that group. They'll see me at some point. I guess I could just use a Void Rift.
Fear the void.
I have to get rid of this guy. And I can't let it take too long. I still have to advance in the objective. I don't have a lot of time.
Hidden away. Orders confirmed. Moving out. Enemy patrol on the move.
Yeah, I think something's not quite right, though. Like, this map seems way too empty.
Moving on target location.
And all these pods seem too small. I think the increased enemy squad size isn't working correctly. I'll double check on that after this. This kill zone is super tempting. Yeah, once they scatter, I'll have lines of sight. I'll have shots on pretty much all these guys. Alright. Let's go make some noise then. Are you gonna do anything? Okay, they're just taking their time, I guess. And come on, kill zone. Do some serious damage to these guys. They're dodging everything.
Hard target.
Yeesh.
Minimal damage.
I mean, lots of shots, that's good. But not a lot of damage.
Miss the target.
Come on, can you just kill one? No, you cannot. Really? Disappoint me so much. Probably should have waited a turn, now that I think about it. Oh well, I have something for that. I don't have the ammo for spray and pray. Does he have an autoloader? Yeah. Okay, that's fine then. Just gotta get him moved up a bit. Yeah, that's good. and waste a free reload for this, but whatever.
Good to go.
What about saturation fire? That gets me maybe two guys. I think it's guaranteed to hit, isn't it? Yeah. Guaranteed to hit, might kill two guys, that's probably worth doing. Wanna make sure I don't blow my own cover in the process. Still hear a sectopod out there somewhere. I'd really prefer to not set him off. I don't really want to waste a bomb on this. I mean, I can really hurt one and blow up some more cover. But this is not like the most useful thing ever. Actually, you know what I can do? Now just suppress. I'll do that last though. That's a possible kill actually. Let's try that. Or no, who can suppress? What am I talking? Let's just suppress everything.
Sit down.
Press the shield bearer, suppress the wyvern. Wyvern, however you want to pronounce it.
Siéntate.
I can have to, like, just take some shots and hope for the best. Maybe he'll hit, maybe he won't. It doesn't actually matter very much. Ooh. Blowing up cover, that's always fun.
Negative damage. I guess that'll be okay.
Gotta love your reloads.
We're green to go.
Just keep moving towards the objective. That's what matters.
I definitely got that one.
Heading out.
See what kind of hacker words we got here? Ooh. Reflexes and squad reflexes.
System
input. I am not actually sure what that does, but it sounds really useful. Yeah, that's useful. I thought I said that was guaranteed before. Just the other terminal was maybe easier? Or was I just reading that wrong? Oh yeah, this one's just easier. This one guaranteed success.
So,
I don't really want reinforcements coming in. Everyone's got dodge. Not that it really matters very much, but
piece of cake.
Plus 5, that doesn't sound right. I think maybe that other hacking mod is having some issues too. Oh, neat. Well, I'll just set them off. Not that I can hit anything. He's gonna hopefully miss whatever he tries. Yeah. Didn't have great odds on that one. Alright, where's my scout at? Let's have you come up a bit, see what's going on over here.
We're close.
Ooh, I can see the objective. So I could just destroy that. Ah, actually out of ammo. It has no targets, I have to just reload. Son's got a free reload and serial. But he's too far away to be useful. God damn it. This is all fine. I can make this all work. Gotta reload you.
Ready to rock.
Let's move you up some. We got full cover here.
Claro que sí.
This apparently gives you a flanking shot on that sniper. That's tempting. Very tempting. Let's try that. That sounded painful. Nice. Can we get Neo in anymore? Yeah. Actually, we can. I could actually run and gun her over this way.
Set him up, knock him down. Running.
Okay, she's not supposed to talk. I know I have a voice pack that doesn't talk. I can adjust for her. Ooh. Maybe let's try this. I mean, I haven't been using it. I might as well. There, that's one less problem. Ignore him. Try for the shield bearer, I suppose. Nice.
Hard target, minimal
on
damage.
Reserves.
All right, let's get you in here, I suppose.
Here I come.
Not enough range on this to be particularly useful. But I could launch a bomb. Not quite far enough to be useful. Of course. Oh, no. That works out really well right there. Let's do that then. Okay, that actually worked terribly. What the hell? How to deal one damage? And I missed him completely. That was a total waste. Alright, let's at least do some damage. This mission is, I mean, it's been going okay, but I've been, had a lot of things not working out how I expect them to work out. And that's, not great. I mean, it might kill him. Oh! No, he's still standing. Alright, who we got left? Ublek. Get some damage from you, hopefully. Really wish I had a stock on you. But not necessary.
It's dead. It has to be dead.
Yeah, it's pretty dead. I am mildly concerned about setting off that sectopod, but I still have no idea where it is. Let's reload. He can do that. He can reload with strafing actions. I might as well do it.
To rock. What's over there?
In hindsight, I really should have shot first, then moved and reloaded. It would have accomplished the same thing, so you'd have one more ammo. If I have someone die because I'm one ammo short, I'm gonna be pissed.
I got it, right?
Yeah, you got it.
On Overwatch.
Okay, she's way the hell back. I gotta get her moved in closer to be useful, hopefully. Wait and see. Oh, good. We have random explosions. That's never a bad sign. Damn it. Alright, Neo is still alive.
I'm pinned down here.
But she has to move. Everyone has to move, actually. There's a lot of explodey stuff right here. There's all the bad stuff that could happen. Okay. So. I think that is a good option. I think she's far enough away from this thing that when if it explodes, it won't kill her. At least I am really hoping on that. Oh, we got the EMP bomb, which I might as well use, but I should reload first. Actually, no, I should save that in case we start getting splits and start clustering up. What can you do that's useful? You know, okay, who has my blue screens? You do. Provides a serial ability. Oh, that's not her gun. No, it is. I'm not seeing serial on here though. I think that's a graphical issue. I don't recall Crescent Rose ever having that. That actually might kill it outright, though. So I'm gonna at least attempt this. Well, it didn't die. Dodged. Shit. That's fine. Where's Sun? You have cereal. Yeah, lots of cereal. Oh, but not great hit chances. Well, let's just try it and pray you don't suck. Take your free reload.
Locked and loaded.
Cereal up. And really need this hit. Very, very reliant on it. And of course. Oh, they just made things much worse. God damn it, I hate these venerators. Alright, he's got a couple of shots and a lot of damage. So let's. He has one free reload left. That's good. Now, you know what? No. We'll have to do that. The EMP bomb should kill that thing, right? Yeah, 12 damage. Okay, so that's what I'm gonna do. Reload. EMP bomb. And then pray all my covers and blow up when this venerator explodes. Right, I forgot. Ah, fuck. And it did kill Neo. Of course it killed Neo.
Finally.
Alright. Can you make this work? Yep.
You can't handle me.
And the explosion didn't hurt anyone. Good, good. Alright, now. We do have one more Overwatch over there, but that shouldn't be a big problem. For some reason, she can shoot this Sectopod? Oh no, she can take control of it. I don't care about that. You know what? Fuck it. Let's break some concealment. Rat here doesn't have a running gun. Damn it. This'll work.
Going up.
Just drop you down here. Take a nice point-blank shotgun shot.
I'm spotted.
Deal some serious, not serious enough damage. Okay, hopefully deal some serious damage. All right, this is like a guaranteed crit. What was I worried about? Shit, I should have taken 100% chance if I missed twice. Okay, at least I'm not that unlucky.
Check it before you get too close.
He's in a decent spot, actually. Let's leave him where he is. And there's still that guy, but I can't do much about that. Yeah, this is one of those, I guess, just Overwatch and see what happens. Actually, no, I can deal some serious damage to the objective. And I can still reload an Overwatch. Let's do that then.
Rock and roll.
It's probably gonna be my sniper up here who gets hurt from the Venerator. Let's age you. Then Overwatch and see what happens. I hate these Venerators so very much. Oh, that's an awful spot for it to be. Oh good, and I've made more of them.
I think I got a piece.
Feels so good.
God damn, that hurts. Yeah, I think he'll be fine. Ooh, zombie. Okay, I've got to take those Venerators out before they do more. That feedback is just terrible. Ugh. Every time. Nothing good ever comes from that. Okay, she got blue screens. And the only shot at that Venerator. Where's the other Venerator? That one definitely split. Alright, let's not be stupid. Let's move first. Yeah.
On my way.
Get moving up. You. I blow up so much cover, there's not very much left. Many places to move you, is there? You know what? You can head around back and try and deal with that. No, it's not gonna work out well. I might be able to get close enough to see it. I don't like my chances. I'd rather just have use of his grenade.
Tired of waiting around.
Okay. Yeah, I can melt a lot of armor here.
Catch.
All right, that's good. That's good. That's a start. I guess just keep trying to hurt things. That's not much, but at least it's out of armor. Doctor over here can go on this guy with a sword, I believe. That should kill. Right? Yeah, sectopods take a lot of slash damage. And that'll give me untouchable, so I'm not really worried about being flanked by the other sectopod or sectoid. Oh, neat. Well, that makes things worse.
It's dead. It has to be dead.
You know what, it's fine, this will all work out. Let's have you just really run back.
I guess I'll be okay.
A lot of things are gonna target you. Alright. Actually, where's Sun? You have some shots. God, your aim is just so terrible. Alright. Do this in two. Actually, your chances of killing him aren't very good either. Too much armor. God damn it. Maybe... What kind of damage does this do? Six. That sucks. Of course that sucks. But, actually, I still do have cereal here, don't I? No, it's on cooldown. Damn it. I got nothing. I have no good way of dealing with those venerators. Actually, I could leap you to be flanking. Or I could just stay to hell with it and just throw a frost bomb. Deal with it next turn. I like that idea. Your next turn's problem now. Okay. Good damage over there. I am reasonably confident that he cannot split anymore. Let's put some damage on him. Enough. Now he'll be easy to kill. And do I take out the objective? We'll see how much... Actually, no, I can just... Yeah, combat protocol. Might as well scan. Ah, that's actually a really far scan. Alright, Sectopod's down. That didn't go well. Not for them, at least. This whole mission's been, problematic, I guess you'd call it. That's being a bit nice, but... Alright.
Status 1-5, we've confirmed destruction of the relay. The alien transmission is down. Eliminate any remaining hostiles and move to evac.
Ow. Ow. Yeah, she's all I got left.
No problema.
I need to spread out a bit, though. Now let's have her overwatch. Yeah, he's still frozen, so we're safe there. I'm not sure what the other two veterans are gonna do. I'm sure it's not good, though. Yeah, this is already not good. Oh, neat. Oh, everyone thinks. Okay, you know what? I'm okay with stunned. No one dies from stunned. Might die from that, though. Yep. Great, more bleeding out, and I have no med kits to stabilize. So we have got to win this mission fast.
Nice try.
At least Simon over here is being a good distraction. That's he doesn't have a touch for this though. Oh, overwatching. Okay, strange decision, but I'm okay with it. Lots of bad things happening here. Spray and pray might be a good idea here.
It's killing time.
I can get eyes on all three of them. For some reason, I cannot see him from... I think the sight indicator just messed up on that guy. There's no way I'm not actually seeing him.
Let's move already!
You know what? He doesn't deal enough damage. Let's not do that. Alright, you have got to move. Hopefully this doesn't mess up line of sight with things too badly. You have shots on everything. That's good. Yeah, you unfortunately should move out of there. You're definitely moving. Yeah, I'm gonna not use a spray and pray because that's a stupid idea. Take one down.
You want some more?
And then... really right in front of you, and you still probably won't hit him. I have no other way of slowing them down. I mean, this is my best chance of getting that kill. But you know what? Let's take an actual guaranteed kill. Or not guaranteed, but at least likely. Every veteran I don't have to deal with is very good. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna have to move him. Unfortunately. You know what? I might actually evac with you. No, right, she doesn't have salvo. Well, can at least cause some trouble over here.
Blanco fijado.
Oh yeah, that hurt a lot of things. And then... kinda hoping for more damage than that. I guess, yeah, take him out. That'll give me one free dodge. Assuming I make this hit, of course. No legs. That's
I definitely got that one.
Bit of an issue. Probably should have reloaded.
I'm trusting you here.
Now this thing's gonna cause a lot of trouble, I'm sure.
Watch the flanks, they're moving.
Yeah. Oh, God, she's a fuckload of armor. And this'll miss. Thank you, Untouchable.
They're all over me.
Come on, pinions. No, that's not blazing pinions. Ah!
About to get burned to a crisp!
Yeah, he needs some assistance. They're bleeding out. This is all going so badly. Okay, what I'm going to do... I'm going to call down an evac. I'm gonna get her. Just grab the body and leave.
Desde luego.
At least someone gets out of here safely.
Te tengo. Hago las maletas.
Then, over here, I finally have a Deadeye. I should move first. The severe lack of cover is problematic.
Orders confirmed, on the move.
All right, son.
Absolutely.
All right. And I've got to pray for a good hit here. Please, just hit it. Just hit it and don't have it dodge. These veterans have caused me so much trouble. Oh, of course you missed that one.
Shot wide.
Of course. Good things can't happen to me. No, no, no. It's not how this works. Okay, let's hurt it and just hope I can clean it up.
Our target, minimal damage.
Yeah. Oh. Good, it was low enough. Okay, this is okay. Let's just guarantee its death. These things have been nothing but trouble. Alright, alright. He is not in a very good position. Maybe I could fix that? So I'll reload him first.
We're green to go.
Let's bring him up top, get a height advantage. And then rapid fire down. Not terrible chances. Okay, shit, dodge, need a crit. Come on, got like 50-50. There you go. Perfect.
That's it.
And continue to distract.
Okay, I'll go.
So now, here's my last unit. I've just gotta hit this sectoid. But I cannot see the sectoid. Great.
Finally.
Shredder gun? Ah, one square away. Alright, you're on Overwatch.
Affirmative, covering now.
This might hurt a bit.
I need a medic!
Yeah, not bad. Now he can distract. I'm untouchable.
I'm pinned down to get caught!
Alright, still bleeding out there. I have to end it this turn if I want to keep him alive. Fortunately, I think I'm down to two enemies. So let's go all in on this one then. Okay. That's some good damage. Hopefully. Yep. Good damage. Good damage. Ooh, really good damage. Alright. Can you... You know what? Screw trying to shoot him. Just blow him up. I'm actually not sure if that hits him.
Moving to position.
That definitely gets him though.
Won't even know what hit him.
Okay. Can I get him up top? I can. And you can still see, right? Yeah.
I guess I'll be okay.
Really hope this is the last enemy. Alright. Just need two hits. Or crit. That works. Okay, that mission went terribly.
Shake it before you get too close!
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down.
So many wounded soldiers.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
And all because of the Venerators. They just caused so much bad stuff to happen everywhere. Alright, I cut out all the blank loading there. just took forever and had no purpose. Apparently Nia was literally the worst. I think it's entirely because she talked. I need to change her voice pack up so she's silent again. A lot of stuff got shuffled around after the update, I suppose. Let's see, I don't think I was doing anything important on the Geoscape. Actually, my wounds aren't too bad. I mean, out for like 2 weeks? Well, actually, Ublek's out for a long time. Ooh. She has actually, that is a really awesome ability. And... I guess Ever-Vigilant? No, not Ever-Vigilant. I was covering fire. We're not even covering fire. Threat Assessment. He already has that one, though. Yeah, Guardian. Way better. At least lots of loot. Look all this stuff. Stuff.
Hello, Commander.
Alright. What's going on here? Some training. Strongbox. Yeah, I guess after that strongbox is done, I'm going to just rush the story research. I'm decently set on intel. But it's all I can scan for. Let's check out the black market, I guess.
Avenger plotting new course.
The market is open.
Interested in stun lancer chrysalid corpses. I have lots of those, I think. Oh no, I sold all those. Probably because they're interested in them. So to buy here. Scope and autoloader. Nah. I think I'm good. Yeah, I guess might as well scan for the... Oh, doc, actually, I can speed up healing. Let's do that. I don't need the intel. I could use some soldiers back in the field. Let's just rush through the geoscape parts, then. Oh, good. Crow's back up. Shit. Okay. Wanted Blade Master. Shadow Step. Definitely run... Actually... Yeah, his gun does not provide a running gun. And... Oof. Yeah, I think Implacable... I think this works really well with, Serial. I'm not entirely certain, though, so I'm gonna take him out in the field and test it. But I think that gives me an extra move when I get my first Serial kill. Yeah. I think that's good. And actually, I think I might have... I might have wanted to retrain someone else. I'll worry about that later, I'll figure that out. Worst case, I'm wasting like 3 or 4 days. Cool. Her training is getting close to being completed. Ooh, domination, yes. I need that going into the final mission. Let's say permanently take control of one enemy.
These findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander.
I think I need a new grenade launcher. I think I'm set on sniper rifles for right now. Or am I? Probably. Actually, that sucks. I already have, Commander. I remember now, I have, like, the exact thing, but better. What does this give me? Oh, advanced explosives. I think that was proximity mines, actually. That could be useful. I've actually got no idea what this gives me, so I'm going to research
initially
that.
Initially speculated by Shen, it does in fact appear that this creature is restricted to the confines of its own hulking environmental suit. Unfortunately for our troops, the suit itself is a powerful physical threat, regardless of the operator's status, as we learned with some astonishment in the field.
Yeah, only some astonishment. I'm curious what that gives me. Never done a Draco autopsy. And actually, I think most of my guys are healed up now. Armory. Yeah. No one. Actually, Yang's still out. She's kind of important. How much longer do I have on this intel? That'll last for a long time. Okay, more enemies on every mission. Yeah. That's not good.
Incoming message for you, Commander. Patching it through to your quarters now.
It is unfortunate, Commander, that your recent efforts have proven to be so mediocre.
I'll take your word on that. I don't recall what I've done this last month. God damn it. Okay. What's the Hidden Dark event? Oh, good. More berserkers or more sectopods. None of that is good.
Avenger plotting new course.
Oh well, it's fine. Everyone's recovered. And I mean, I guess I might as well do the mission. Riftkeeper Mach 2. That's and Chrysalid Hunter Killer. That sounds bad too. And of course Venerators, because
setting course
fucking why not Venerators? It's fine. Let's give me a chance to test out Crow again. Crow's super powerful. And it's only a difficult mission. And they're basically all mechanical. So that actually works out really well for me. So yeah, I'll pick my squad, and I will see you next time for Operation Clockwork Gaze.